Well, cutting-edge technology is a big part of the annual cattle industry convention and NCBA trade show, and seeing in-person demonstrations has brought thousands of people deep into the heart of Texas. RFD-TV's Mark Alfold is in San Antonio and shows us some of the amazing products on display.
It's always great to catch up with good friends. It's been a year since we were visiting in New Orleans with our friends from Moly Manufacturing. John, it's always good to see you again, and what a quick year it's been.
Likewise, Mark, it has been a quick year, and things are going well for us, and we're here again this year.
Absolutely. Talking about, first of all, the silencer. Some people may be hearing about it for the first time. Let's just quickly review what it's all about.
Well, silencer gets its name because all the contact points are sleeved on oil-based polyethylenes. And what that's doing for us, that's keeping all the rattle and the chatter out of these machines. And this really helps reduce with this reduction in noise level, this really helps on moving cattle through the facility and also for the people that are working the equipment.
Mm-hmm. We're going to talk more about that in a little bit here, but talk about the adjustable alley as well for cattlemen.
Well, behind, of course, when we started, we got a silencer and then our adjustable alley. And you'll see some things that are a little different on our adjustable alley. We have, we're actually using our blinder system on our alleys as well now. And this helps let these animals be able to see out and yet not see us as operators as the animal is entering closer to the silencer.
Mm-hmm. And then from there, the turret gate. We talked about that a year ago, and it's been a very popular item for Moly.
Right. Well, the turret gate is probably one of the most innovative things we've ever come up with, and really will save on your manpower and the safety of your people that are working with you. You know, someone that is of older can run this machine and don't have to get worried about getting hurt, and it's much quicker to get animals into an alley.
Mm-hmm. And then we're going through these things. We're going to, again, get them in detail, but the all-purpose corral, John?
The all-purpose corral is some equipment we came up with a couple of years back, and basically what we've done is the portable corrals we see today are take up a lot of room. They take a big, heavy truck to move around. This thing's a lightweight, portable corral that we can handle really. We can put 75 pair of cow-calves in there and have something you could pull with a small pickup.
What's the reaction from producers that come by, maybe seeing the silencer, the turret gate for the first time? What are the reactions?
Well, a lot of people know the word silencer, they know the product.
Here.
So we see a lot of our customers. We'll see customers from all over the states here. And so we see a lot of them, and then any of our new ones are learning about our products. And they're learning a lot of the new options that we have available. The silencer is more than just one product. It has so many options that they can put on there. So we build many options that are available and just depending on what they need.
Exactly. And where can we learn more and they learn more about all the good products at Moly?
Well, you just go to mollymanufacturing.com or look us up on YouTube. You can really learn a lot about what we do on YouTube.
Very good. Good to see you again.
Yeah, thank you, Mark.
Your daughter, Lacey, as well. It's always good to see good friends. Moly Manufacturing, one of our many here, as we continue through the NCBA convention. Back to you.
As always, thank you, Mark. Now, for more information about this year's show or to watch some of the sessions that are available, head to convention.ncba.org. Of course, catch more reports from Mark in our next half hour of the Market Day Report.